Hello, fellows, this is your friend John Lennon, and a goo-goo-goo job to you too. And you may be wondering why I sound so dead inside. Well, that's because I have to play a fucking Bible game. You wouldn't be happy if you had to play a Bible game, would ya? I'm on the cusp, man. Cusp. I'm gonna do it!
John, I'm gonna do it!
Sorry about that, everyone, but I think we have it all squared out now, don't we, lads?
I can't feel my legs.
I can't feel me spine.
Is it just me, or am I engulfed in flames?
Nah, it's just you. Anyway, so you guys remember that time when I upset a bunch of rednecks? Me neither. So today's game is called the New Testament. What a weird name. And it was suggested by this person. I mean, look at him. What a fucking asshole. Despite the... We're going to put him up on the new wall. The suggestion wall. Really should have secured that better. Now, on to the game. Okay, you guys actually put Ringo out.
Yeah, without your help, we might add.
I could have helped, but that doesn't sound like something I would do, does it? John, you motherfucker! So, I clicked the new game button and this is what came up. Default random or inherit. I'm lazy. I'm just gonna press default. Ah. Okay, I still gotta create the character. You could have told me! Right away, let's do the thing. Name? John Lennon. Hometown, does it. Role, don't care. Age, 25. Height. I could be over tall. Okay, this game's starting to get good. Strength, yeah, of course, 100%. Agility, feck off. Appearance, yeah, this stuff is boring. Blah, 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 blah. Topless? Holy crap, I gotta try this out. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, start the game before I collapse. So, I get into the game and... What, I'm sorry! But this game so far has just been a bunch of Bible verses. And I mean, yeah, I appreciate religion and all that, but still. Who wants to play this? Drunk people? People who are high? Are the religious rednecks who have nothing better to do with their lives? I mean, come on, for fuck- Wait, I can punch Jesus? Huh. Well, you know what? I'm bigger than Jesus! Okay, I'm not bigger than Jesus, but I'm better than Jesus! Well, I'm better than Jesus. Hey, you didn't even suplex me. You lied to me! Oof!
Oh, I'll never do that, guys. It's not good to see you.
I can see the blood coming out my nose. So, after trying to kick Jesus' ass, then getting arrested, then kicking my jailmate's ass, then getting arrested again, then getting freed for some goddamn reason, and then finally kicking Jesus so long that I got really bored, I decided to make a new character. And oh my god, is he a sight to behold! I mean, look at that height! And look at that hair! I think I'm gonna start wearing this from now on.
John, I would literally pay you to never wear that again.
Oh, fine. Alright, back in for another round! I think you can guess the first thing I did. No, it's not Jesus. Kicking John the Baptist and I don't care. What are you all doing? He probably pissed in the water. Kicking John the Baptist and I don't care. La di di da di di da 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 da. Oh, he was your friend, huh? Wait a minute.
Not 5 minutes, are you?
Best of friends. Oh, not this kid again. You know what? Oh, no, I died. Guess I get to watch the credits! The really narcissistic credits. Huh. Now, considering the quality of game I've been reviewing today, I think there's only one appropriate way to end this. You testament.
You testament.
You got me on my knees.
You testament.
I'm begging, darling, please.
You testament.
Darling, won't you be my wife?
You testament.
This game is friggin' up. We don't have time for that this episode. We're done.